Alright, for those watching on YouTube, what is going on everyone? NeoCypher here, getting back to Paper Mario the Origami King. This is being recorded or streamed live on Monday, May 24th. I had to look for a minute. Some of you may know, my entire year so far has just been one huge roller coaster of ups and downs. Hopefully the worst of the year is over for me, and I can finally start getting back into a normal state of mind. And part of that normal state of mind is knowing what day it is. I know it's Monday, but I had to double check my computer to see what the actual date was. It is the 24th. So anyways, as always, this is being streamed live on Monday, or on Mondays, over at twitch.tv/NeoCypher. And when we last left off with the game, we were going towards the blue streamer, but we were in some sort of a... Well, we have the warp pipe to an amusement park of sorts. Because... Sure. Actually, let's, before I go too much further. Yes, good, my mic is working. So, we need to go to the museum. Go back down the pipe here. Come on, there we go. And we need to take the number two pipe back here. There we go. Yes, I want to enter the warp pipe. I wouldn't hit A to go into pipe if I didn't want to go into pipe. This, but here we go. Alright, so we do have the unlimited pass here to Shogun Studios. Because I had the coins, why not? Also, thanks for the confetti, bag I didn't need. Weird amusement park. Can I go to this little house here? What we got here? Info center. Only have a chest. So I wonder if I'm betting the normal pass would have done the exact same thing, but oh goody, more confetti I don't need. This seemingly does nothing. Sorry, that seemingly does nothing. Okay, we've done pretty much all we can do here. We got a collectible. Sure, the person who works there won't miss it. Ooh, souvenir shop. I tried. Again, I tried. Exclusive Shogun Studios merch in stock soon. I'm sure this is going to be a lot more like populated once the next castle is done, but. Thank you. This Goomba seems really trustworthy. Oh, him again. So, last time when you asked me if I wanted to depart on the Shogun Studios or keep going, you probably weren't going to let me keep going anyway, so what was the point of asking? Granted, I get it, it's his role as a ferryman. You depart here, or keep going, I know, but... Alright, we have... Okay. Guessing probably something like the Fire Flower that can be used in battles. So basically, oh yeah, now we got enemies. I see he's over here. Oh, just hit me. We actually got our first, I think this is our first encounter of Sniffits. Sniffits and Shy Guys. Alright, no idea how I'm gonna manage this, but... Yeah, definitely not the greatest that could have been, but... Take out what we can, at least. Shit, I still didn't take him out. I still didn't take him out! Jeez, how strong are these things? There we go. This might help a little bit, at least, with them. Not that I really have any more Sniffits to test damage on. I'm like twice as strong as the Shy Guys are. Okay, still wasn't too bad. I don't want to know how much damage these Sniffits could have caused. Right, I'm gonna go over to the accessory shop, see what that, or the souvenir shop, see what that, has for sale, if anything. What we got? Petal bag. Turn the confetti into cherry blossom petals. Got the coins, why not? So I'm guessing it's just like a customization thing. Oh, I see. I can't have that in the... Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, no, I only have two things on at a time. Okay. So I'm betting that's... I'm betting these, I can probably only have one on at a time for these columns. This, I can have two on at a time. I'm gonna leave this on for now. Like I said, it's probably just a cosmetic thing, but eh, why not? Oop, screw you, Sniffits. There we go, so I know there's a toad somewhere. Hi. I was trying to hit him, but... I think there for a second. Yeah. Well, see how fast I can get back my coins from the confetti bag. Zabuton, what the heck is that thing? Now, it's kind of cushion you used to sit on. Oh, okay. Probably those little cushion things you're sitting on. Gotcha. We learned something today. This is gonna be really bad, but... Then I realized I kinda goofed. Okay, I think the Sniffits have 30 damage then. Yeah, this is not gonna be great. Nope, they only have 20. I just cannot get these lineups. Get the shell out of the way. Oh, good. He can call friends. Oh, boy. Okay, so. Good note. Get Sniffits out of the way. But okay, hammer. Let's go shiny hammer, get some additional damage in here. I paid attention. It was kind of hard for me to tell which of these was a shy guy and which was a sniffer from the side. Like, I'm sure it was a way to do it. It was kind of hard to see from the angle. So that wasn't the greatest of battles, but kind of worked. We'll go in here. Probably the toad's probably under the doormat, but yeah.
Kitty.
No, it's a toad. Much this side. Oh, geez. Oh, okay, I can take out the shy guys without having to actually battle them. Nice. Got up to that point. That far over. Let's go into the tea shop, see what's in here. So we got a straw. Let's see what's in. No, that's the drinking straw. Sorry. Chestnuts collectible treasure. And yay, more confetti. Save a little bit what we've done so far here. Chop over there. Didn't necessarily mean to sit on the bench, but so are we not doing anything else that way at the moment? So let's go this way. Okay, so that's closed. That one's not. You know, before playing this game, I would have never known that this many toads exist in the Mushroom Kingdom. Or anywhere else in the Mario universe. So I had a feeling it was the fish. And the door's now open from this side. Don't know how a shy guy couldn't open it, but you know what? It's a shy guy. We're just gonna leave it at that. So nothing for them yet. Apparently they don't want to toss a straw back and forth. I think that'd be entertaining. Or, you know, they are pretty much nothing but bone. Maybe they could take one of their own bones? Maybe that is one of their bones? Who knows? All Alright. Don't think there's much else I can do this way yet. So up this way. If I'm taking up the confetti, nice. I mean, isn't that really a way to get lost here? As opposed to just if you're told to go to a specific building. So I have a bit of a shortcut back there now. I have a feeling that none of the attractions or shops are gonna have anything until I get through to Blue Castle. But never hurts to check inside. There's probably toads in here. Maybe not. Yourself an incredibly rare autographed baseball. Clear normal mode to take it home. Okay, well, we know now what the Dry Bones wants. I'm not going to be able to do that probably until the castle's clear. No, I don't want to talk to you again. I'm trying to get her. Yeah, there. Let's see what's in here. Souvenir photos. In Paper Mario, photo take you. Sorry, I couldn't resist. Gotta go around there somehow. Hmm, get through here. Four chests. I see the toad sticking out on the right. Water Elemental's wheel. I think I would have gotten that closer to the Water Elemental's temple, but I'm not the programmer. I don't make these decisions. Okay, I wasn't quite expecting that, but... Really, just the four. This is relatively easy. Don't make noises like you thought that was difficult. That's just it. Some of these fights are really easy. Some of them are full of Shy Guys and Sniffits. Look what I meant to do, but sure. Probably don't even have to do timed attacks on those. All I gotta do is just let it go and it'll work. I'd actually look to see which one was X. Get back up there, because I won. Hang on. Ah. Yeah, I'll go check on them eventually. This ladder, then see where it takes us. To a bell. Oh, goody. I gotta remember, they bounce back. There we go. Squeesh. I can actually get on top of that building, and that's where the toad is. Okay, if I don't fall off. Let's see what the House of Riddles has. It's locked. I think a straw can break me in. Okay, so can't do anything with that yet. Can't tell if that's supposed to eventually be something or not. Kind of hard to tell. Oh yeah, I'm going from the side. Sorry, try to get you out. Okay, that didn't get me to the back, so I'm wondering if there's just nothing you can do in the back. Let me double check, make sure I can't get in there from this side. Oh, so I can get into this part over here. Holy coins, Batman. So either you can't get to the backyard areas there, or there's just nothing there worth it. Because I can't get over. Okay. So we continue this way. No man, straws can open gates. I don't know. The past opens everything else in this area. All right, tear this off. Opens that. Come here. Bonk. Catch up a little bit. everybody's going to panic and bring in more. Not the greatest, but I can at least get rid of the sniffets, hopefully. Jeez. I'm really starting to hate sniffets. Mike's not doing anything, buddy. Get something at least. Okay, so basically do what you can to give it a sniffits first. Honestly, I figured it was going to do something to give me the chest behind the wall here, but sure, what's another toad? Alright, go to this door here. That guy's straw now, so. Actually, now I'm curious. Galoombas. Oh, yeah. Quite a few things, actually. quite sure how to deal with this, so we're going to deal with this the best way I can. I don't know. I mean, Gloombas aren't incredibly threatening, but... up a time jump anyway. Yeah, flipped over, can't move. There we go, every last bit. What's up? Alright, and into whatever this place is. Hopefully it's the employee... whatever. Why not? Aha. This is what I believe I was looking for. And treasure chest. Oh, don't need the pass to open that one, huh? Let me guess, the key's missing. Also, I do see something on the side I will get to in just a moment. Hmm. them. But what I saw was, yes, there's a Samus papier-mâché over here. And we have a Goomba and we have Donkey Kong, so nice little, nice touch there. Oh god. And we got Donkey Kong, we'll take that one as well. And of course, we'll take the Samus one as well. Sadly, it won't allow you to roll into a ball. This game did not seriously just make a Metroid Other M joke. I mean, if the joke was just the Other M being, yeah, M for Metroid, okay, that makes sense. If it was deliberately making a Metroid Other M joke, in all seriousness, that is one of the few Metroid games I've never finished. And at some point, I do want to actually go back and try to finish it. It was just one of those things where I just got so into something else, I just never had a chance to go back and finish it up. Gameplay-wise, I don't mind Other M so much. My main complaint with Other M is just the story. I am not a huge fan of Other M's story. Like, it's not even really the story. The whole thing about, how Samus isn't allowed to use her additional weapons and such until she's told she can. Hey, wanna toss this back and forth? Might as well try everything at this point. Okay, I tried. I had a feeling the toad was the flower, I just couldn't figure out how to get to it. Alright, let's go back to the... Now I might actually need the map to figure out how to get back to the Shogun minigame thing. Shuriken Dojo 2. Okay, down and over. That's right, it was this thing. That was an hour, and I'm still just running around this frickin' amusement park. Yeah, I got a spare set. Let's practice, because yeah, this time we'll get the baseball, get the baseball to the dry bones, to give me whatever they have, and this is one huge fetch quest. Now I think I'm pretty good. Alright, let's see what normal is going to be like. Exactly 21 points. Okay. One. It is not going to give me a one, is it? Major, minor league, semi, almost pro. Of course, now I'm curious, because I saw the toad appear at the end. Oh, no, we're good. Got a little button pressing here. Thank you. can get the toad to appear again. I don't know what actually gets the toad to appear, but that's fine. Okay, let's see if I can focus on where the toad's going to land. Because I don't know how to get the toad to appear. To get him to appear now. So hitting the toad does nothing. There we go. Okay, I wasn't sure if hitting the toad would, like, rescue the toad or not. I don't care what expert is. Eighty or more than the time limit. Oh boy. Okay, that is hard to get an 80. Not at the moment. I do actually want to get through the next castle today. Plus, we have the baseball, so now I gotta go back to the dry bones, give them the baseball. Seriously, what's wrong with throwing around the shurikens? They're bones. It's not gonna hurt them. So yeah, we just spent over an hour in an amusement park. It's almost like real life. I forgot about that dog, / chain chomp. They apparently are dogs in video games. Yeah, it works for Link's Awakening, I guess. Okay, I'll take that. Max the part 20. Okay, I'll take it. Not complaining. Probably still can't take on frickin' Sniffits on their own, I'm sure. Can I already check what's in here? I don't think so. Princess Handler notes. We're running low on her favorite chewing bones. Do not get near her without one. Okay. Dog bones here. Or dog bowls, not bones. Okay. I didn't think they hammered that earlier. Hi guys. Let's just make a brew. So we're pretty much creating shortcuts all over the place. Fair enough, I guess. Shiny boots. And in we go. It's one of those places that's going to look bigger on the inside. House of Tricky Ninjas. A ninja residence full of tricks and traps. That's right, folks, it's the House of Tricky Ninjas. Will you escape unscathed, or will you trip and injure yourself? Oh, God. Enter if you dare. And there we go. Now I guess I can just go around. And, oop, can't go that way. Guess we gotta go. Ah. So they're constantly describing Luigi. I'm willing to bet it's not Luigi. Tail that we might necessarily need. Want to make sure. I still gotta actually pull him out. Pull him up. Okay, now we got ninjas to fight. Okay, you can't hammer ninjas. Or yeah. Or you can? Okay. Well, you guys are strong. Ninjas are strong. And we're gonna fight more, because, sure. Shiny boots or not. I need to check after this and see if I have more shiny boots. Phew, that takes timing to guard. Mushroom. They definitely want you to jump on the ninjas. Yes. Well, they're definitely making sure we fight ninjas here. Alright, shiny boots are gone. That's fine. I don't want to waste the iron boots, though. Not the most well-timed guard. Pretty much I'm just gonna go around and hit every one of these little square panels. Because I don't know which ones have toads under them. Please screw it. Okay, let me go to weapons. Oh, geez, all the shiny iron boots I've got. Good lord. Oh god, I don't know how to actually do this one. Why not make it overly complicated? I have a tendency to do that. Better blocking that at least. I need to watch my HP, though. Then again, I can always go back to town and buy a bunch more iron boots or shiny boots or whatever, because I've got plenty of coins to do so. Okay, I was curious what would happen if you try to hammer one from the start, so it is pointless to try to hammer the ninjas at all. Thank you. As dumb as this is gonna seem, because then when I go to line it back up, I should get two more turns instead of just the one, because there's enough to make two more attacks. If I can line them up, I forgot there's the catch. The catch. Hope this will work. Because if I left just the one row of four, I'd only have one set of attacks to go through, and each ninja takes two jumps to defeat. So I'd have to do another round taking damage. Which, in the end, might have been less damage. Who knows? Yeah, definitely went better. One more looks like. Oh, this is gonna be a fun one. Yeah, I don't know how to do this one. I know that is not good. I'm just gonna take out what I can. Fortunately, I forgot, since I didn't get the bonus, I just kind of wasted those, but eh. Oh, yeah, that was not the greatest of rounds. Out of the way now. Looks like we've gotten every one of the squares turned over. Let's gotta figure out how to get out of here. Oh, there we go. I'll come back for you. I'm going to go ahead and use a mushroom. All right, we have to fight the little micies. All right, so it should be there and there. Surprised I got that one off. Yeah, now it's bad, but I'm not fighting ninjas that take two jumps to kill. Nah, I'm gonna try to jump on it, but... Also helps get my health back up, so I probably didn't need to use that mushroom, but I've got so many of them, why not? And there, I just got it back. I get around to that chest. I'm terrible at timing my jump on that thing. Not perfect, but still did the trick. Alright, is there anything else up here that would like to run up and try to kill me? Nope, think we're good. Okay, so I found the toads. The question now is... exit. Can't fall down? Okay, you can't fall down. there something I'm missing? Oh yeah, I need to drop down here. There we go. Coins. There's a swamp here. Oh, jeez. Yeah, this could be interesting. Three waves. Oh, boy. Okay, one of them does have a platform. That's good. No, this isn't right, but I guess no, I lost the platform because I didn't complete this. So that's going to make things a little harder now. Great. Of course, without that damage boost. There we go, jeez. I don't know which ones I've already jumped on once, I'd rather not risk it. That's fine. I got plenty of HP, I'll just do normal boots this time and just take out one row at a time. And that was stupid. I should have went for the other row. I forgot I'm only gonna have one round now. Instead of one action instead of two, that's fine. Yeah.
stupid. Not one. That one.
No, I know what I had to do.
Dang it. Got three actions. Ah, crap.
Like, I knew what I needed to do, I just couldn't do it in the right order. Unfortunately, they're still probably going to get another attack on me. Which is fine. I mean, it's not going to do too much more. Got plenty of HP left. Well, that was rough.
Who is
one moment?
Alright, sorry about that. I'm actually going to take a couple minute break here. I need to
check some things. I will be back in just a moment. Sorry about that. Had to double check a couple things. I'm still wanting to check a couple things here.
All right, let's go ahead and get back to this here. All right.
Oh god, there's more ninjas? Really? Well, the goal is just getting through here. I'm good. I'm curious how many there's supposed to be then. Okay, it makes me wonder now, do I have to go through this again? Because it didn't really tell me what I needed to do next. Let me see something here. Because I don't want to go back through this if I don't have to. Let's see, ninja attraction. Okay, so there's 25 ninjas, and finding them all will just get you a collectible. And obviously I missed the max apart somewhere because on the walkthrough I'm looking through. Hang on. Oh. So, there is a bit of a problem. Let me throw these. So, hang on, let me... I think I know how to get to the master key now. And the problem is, I do have to go back through the place. Yep, we gotta go back through this. Ugh. Didn't say there was supposed to be. Hang on, let me go back up. And I'm going to follow along to make sure I get all the ninjas this time. So there are 7 here. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Okay, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Should be a total of 8 so far. Oh boy. Let's get through this a little quicker. I don't have to fight him again. Okay, good. I don't have to fight everything again. So it should be 5 in here. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You hammer this. Here's one of them. So we go through here. And then this is where we kind of abandon ship. So we go down here. No, we found Luigi. Not bottomless holes are done in the ninja attraction, all one of them. No. Oh. Down we go. I'm not saved. It's not the key to Peach's castle, but it's a key. Hmm. Tch.
Oops.
Yep, we need to finish up the ninja house, because I do want to get that collectible.
Yo.
I don't believe any of the ninjas are out here. Let me pull up the list real quick.
Two other toads to find I missed?
Or they're talking about the ones outside. Okay. I didn't pay attention. I think I got all the toads.
So the maintenance.
So in the room with the spikes, five of the floor panels have ninjas. There's one. Two. Food. Three. Ow. Ow. Four. Okay, so we know this is ladder and that one. But there's one more. There's one more down here. Oh, geez. Wow, I didn't even try that. So the one I missed last time is right there. It prevents you from going back out the way you came. Nifty idea. Also, this right here can get to it. Shiny Hurl Hammer. Ow. So that's 20. Then we have 21. I already found one of the ones I missed last time.
got that. So I got those two.
Number 23 was the chest. It's one of the few times I don't mind spoiling myself, just so I don't have to go back through here again. Okay. Now I know where I missed the last one. So I had the right idea for one of them, and I did it a little too soon. So for this, I need to hit this. Should be right here. Oh, I get it. There's a Luigi collectible. And there's the last ninja. So that should be all the ninjas, plus we got the Luigi collectible. I didn't notice the door sticking out last time. We got the Ninja Signs collectible treasure. Of course, this down here does absolutely nothing, just kind of there. A bench somewhere. Oh. Got anything new? Nope, guess not. Oh, of course. Actually, good time. Well-timed jump. See if I can line these guys up. I don't know what the... That felt like that was impossible. And now I gotta go through three waves and probably losing quite a bit of HP in the process. Ugh. Now I just felt like it was impossible. Use my shiny boots here, that's fine. Yep, shiny boots broke. Okay, it's only two waves, that's good. Oh yeah, give me the easy one now. Thanks a lot, game. Got plenty of these, might as well use them. Actually, I think this is probably where I'm going to stop. Yeah, this is a bit of a shorter stream than normal, but I've got some stuff I need to work on tonight. So, this is where I'm going to go ahead and stop. I don't know how long it's going to take me to go through. I didn't realize this was going to take 2 hours to go through Shogun Studios before I actually got to the next streamer palace castle thing. Or I probably wouldn't have dawdled as much. I don't know. Yes. That is all I've got for today's streaming video. Luckily got through this without dropping any streams. Apparently, higher bit rates actually help. I don't know. But with that though, for those watching on YouTube, I do thank you guys for watching, and I will see you whenever my next video happens to come out. I'm about as bad at closing segues as I am with opening them.